Bears look to stay undefeated in Western Conference League matches this season as they take on the host Dominican Penguins in San Rafael. But 3 minutes into the game, Garrett T. Gardner comes around from X and Dominican leads 1-0. Mark Galante wins the ensuing faceoff for Cal, and he went on to win 15 out of 18 for the game. Pistotnik's cannon shot ricochets off the goalie's helmet and goes high in the air. And then a minute later, Jake Lombardo scores to tie the game at 1-1. Lombardo gets his second as Cal strikes on an unsettled play before Dominican can get their defenses set. Then it's Jake Pistotnik's turn, and with 7:52 remaining in the first, Cal has a 3-1 lead. Penguin goalie Bailey Ferguson, who was sharp early in the game, makes one of his 15 saves. Michael Monfredi beats two Cal defenders and finishes at close range. Dominican trails by one at 3-2. On the ensuing faceoff, Galani gets the clamp and pops out the ball, winning the draw again. Pistotnik is alone on goal line extended, and he gets his second. Cal leads 4-2 at the end of the first quarter. Dominican strikes first in the second quarter to cut Cal's lead to one goal. The Bears' offense is starting to find some holes in the Penguin zone defense, and Matt Keeney goes far post for a goal. Pistotnik and Lombardo play a two-man game against a single defender, and Cal extends their lead to 6-3. Cal extends their run to 7 straight goals as they score almost at will over the next 8 minutes. Brendan Cook scores and Cal has an 11-3 lead with 4:45 still remaining in the second quarter. Nick Shermuck scores from close range to halt Cal's run, but Dominican still trails by 7 goals. Lombardo gets his third goal of the game, and Cook his second, as Cal gets 2 more to end the first half holding a crushing 13-4 lead. JP Josie rips one through the 5 hole to open the scoring in the third quarter. On the ensuing faceoff, Galante wins the draw and then he takes it all the way. With the game winding down, Garrett Teagarten gets his second goal of the game against Cal's backup goalie, Simon Rostam, a first-year grad student from Norway. Yeah, we will. You can.